From time to time, ASUS will release new firmware updates which fix bugs and add new enhancements to the tablet. To check what firmware you're currently on, go to Settings and About Tablet and scroll down to Build Number. In this example, I'm currently on 0.28 update. In order to update your firmware, press on System Firmware Update and then check Update. In this example, there is no firmware to update, but when there is, it will install new firmwares, which takes about 10 minutes.